Hello, people. This is me, DomjoGames, and today we're going to be playing some Minecraft. We're going to play Minecraft, but then I kind of messed up because I forgot to plug in my mic. We recorded like 40 odd minutes of footage, and I forgot to put my mic. I was the Dumbass of the Year award. I was very proud of myself. I banged my head against the table like 6 times. I was honestly self-harming myself. I was that messed up. I was genuinely upset about this. Piggy, I need you. I'm going to die. My bro Lewis isn't here today. He was here originally, but he was annoyed at my fuck-up as well, and he went offline. So, I'm trying to do one of these daily, because daily games are always quite fun. They're always fun to do. I'm going to try and upload one a day. Doesn't mean I will. I'll try. I'm going to try when I tried to do it with Skyrim. That was a big, horrible mess, wasn't it? Horrible, uninspired content every single day of the day. Day of the day. And it used to cause me so much stress. You wouldn't believe how stressful video making is. I honestly look up to people who can do it every single day. I look up to them. Because I know I don't get to do it. I try, people. I honestly try. But it ain't happening. So, we're gonna do a bit of OCD for now. Because we kinda screwed up a bit. Because my house is very small, I'm trying to OCD it, because it's a disorder I have, so everything needs to be perfectly in line, perfect amount of space. The one thing I hate most is when I build a house and it hasn't got any space, because I've done that countless times before, and I feel just really uncomfortable and not chilled in it at all. Last thing I want to be. I always want to chill because I'm a chilled out guy. My friends know that. But I can panic at some times because I'm very, what do you call it? No idea. So I'm just going to be a bit more casual in this episode, I suppose. I'll go back to the old Lewis shenanigans later on, tomorrow, hopefully. I'm just chilling out at the moment. Chilling. Just a calm little half hour. Save the voice. Might play some guitar. Maybe. If you're lucky. That's a stretch though. You have to be really lucky to make me play guitar. I do some strip mining as well. My friend taught me a technique. Lewis taught me a technique called strip mining. What you do is you mine to the bottom, and then you just relax, and you just branch off, and that's what I've been doing in our old server, and I'll have to show you that someday. It's a quite a good server, and we made it, and it's a pretty awesome server. I'll show a video of it later on, maybe next week, if you're lucky. You need to be quite lucky when it comes to making videos of me. Make some food just in case we die. Don't want that. So what we're going to do is we're going to OCD at this episode and just make a little house. It's a lot nicer and bearable to stay in. Because there's nothing I hate more than watching a Let's Play with a horrible house. Genuinely makes me feel upset and ill. I have a really bad thing for this. I'm not problems with music if I get bored, so that's just if I get bored. My own voice. I do that sometimes. I'm not that boring to listen to, but I am sometimes. What I do in Minecraft, oh god, I just fell off a cliff. Oh cool. Oh, I need stuff. Meat. Some more meat in. This isn't just me trying to play Minecraft and sucking at it, because I do. I leave a lot to be inspired. I'm sure I'm not the worst Minecraft player out there, but I am pretty bad. Okay, this is slightly more bearable. Don't worry, buddy, I'll come get you. So, how are you doing? The cat's here as well. He's quite calm. This music is nice sometimes. I can tell you an interesting story later about my life. It's quite funny. You won't get bored. Well, you might do. Oh, that's pretty boring sometimes. But you hopefully shouldn't get bored. If you are, just switch it off. I don't give a shit. Okay, so let's just quickly fly out the roof. Anywho, well, right, okay, I'll tell you the story now because pointless not telling you the story. Anywho, on Saturday, I went around my nan's, my granddad's birthday party, and it was quite funny. My nan tried to get me drunk. She kept forcing wine onto me. It was quite funny. Oh god, I died again. And that's the extent of the story. I couldn't really remember, because I did drink a little bit. Which isn't that good. And the wine tasted horrible. I'm not really an alcoholic person. It tastes horrible. I mean, I don't understand why people can drink it. Maybe because they're drunk and they can't really tell what it tastes like. That's probably why. I was trying to think of Minecraft where the roof has to be a certain height above my head. So I can't stand it. And it's not a certain height. It makes me feel closed in. So I don't know. I like the button. It's very cute. Samantha's a great name. I can't prevent it from that the other day. Oh god, it's getting dark. I hate it when it gets dark in this game. I think I might do some mining when it gets dark. I'm not a very interesting person about myself. I'm alright, but I'm not that interesting. Okay, so there's that done. Let's do a bit more output mining. Because I did this earlier. There we go. Build some foundation. Just quickly. Oh, got that wrong. Oh, there's loads of this thing over there. Well, look at that later. Anyhow, I'm only making this because I felt genuinely sorry for myself after messing up so badly. And feeling sorry for myself is never a good thing. So I'm like, let's feel a bit better and just do this. There we go, that particularly shitty music. I think I might do a review of Minecraft. I mean, it's a fun game sometimes. Sometimes it can be a little bit annoying. Especially when you're trying to do something. Oh no, no, it's not really. Gee, what the hell are you doing? I've left my door open. Stupid. What have I got in my chest? Okay. Just keep going up. I love that name so much. Maybe this is a bit darker. Smirnoff is a cider, I believe. Not too sure. Correct me if I'm wrong. Cat. I swear to God. Are you going to be like a cat? My cat is going to be very cat-like today. He's going to piss around and annoy me. That's what you do, and I ain't listening to you. I'll get someone in to get rid of you. Oh, you're playing that game, are you? You came in here, thought you were gonna be nice. But no, you said to come in here. I swear to God, if you touch
the Xbox, I will beat you.
I'm an animal abuser now. Add that to the list of things that are wrong with you. Swear to God, cat. I will call the assassin. I don't even know the assassin, I don't even know what you're talking about. Scare tactics? That's about my ear. Being political. Cat. Don't you dare. Oh, oh. She's doing that, she's doing it. She's reached the bastard level. She's done the sitting on my computer and messing around. Oh, oh, you're knocking stuff over now, are you? That's clever. Haven't you learnt well? You learnt how to piss me off, haven't you? You gonna touch the microphone? Mess up the video? Okay. Bring it. I'll capture you in a attack hug. You'll be sad. There's no way you're gonna get out of the Domjo attack hug. I'm making a 30-minute video, cat. There's nothing you can do about it. Even if you walk out of the room, nothing you have to do. Go complain to someone else. I'm making this video.
You know my ways.
I make videos, you don't. Go away, cat. It's a hard life without you pissing around.
I work my ass off for you and you give me no respect.
I think I might do some strip mining in a minute. That's always fun. If you're not aware, I'll show you what strip mining is. Smooth these beds. I will get the Smirnoff dog to come and eat you. Yeah, you better stay there. Don't you dare touch my guitar. Oh, you're gonna scratch my guitar, are you? Cat, you know how to annoy me, don't you? Don't wanna get on the wrong side of me, cat. You know I can get angry, and then I'll hog you. Anyway, have any of you seen The Avengers? I highly recommend it. It's a good film. Very funny. I saw it last week. Very funny. Strangely funny, actually. My friend Tristan got a little kitten the other day. He named it Loki. It's the most epic name I've heard in my life. I guess it's because he's going to be chaotic. There we go. OCD home is finished. Let's chuck a few candles here. Right, one, two, okay. Let's go downstairs, look. You sit. Swear to God, you sit down. Right, let's move this over here. We'll do ourselves some strip mining, okay. What you have to do with strip mining is you took a cave down here. Here's one I made earlier. See what I did there? Okay. What you have to do is you get this, and you go like this. You make a tunnel, and you just follow it down. And this is what you do with strip mining. burned down for 12 blocks. We didn't find anything. Didn't find anything. You're like, oh, nothing there. Let's go to the next one. Turn around. Go this way. This way you can also rack up lots of cobblestone. So you can build castles and stuff. Yeah, that's gonna be my next project, castles. Keep going. Hit the gravel and you're like, shit, I hate gravel. So then you keep going and then look, found some stuff. So then you mine the stuff. You can never be certain what you're gonna find. It's always quite good because you can find a lot of stuff quite easily this way. Me and my friend Lewis, we found lots of redstone. If you dig to the bottom of the earth, you'll tend to find a lot of redstone. Different time of the day. So yes, you can see there's a lot of coal here. So we got 36 coal just from one bit of strip mining. How did I get up? Cover that up, and you go back. Then you gotta go here, and then you kinda gotta clear the path a little bit. Because you wanna keep going. Kinda wanna put the torch there. So make sure you have lots of pickaxes, because you're gonna be digging quite deep. We might go to the center of the earth in a second. If you find lava, you're in for a treat. The second you hit lava, you can find a lot of, diamonds and stuff. Diamonds and iron. And redstone. If you hit water, search around, you should be able to find some lapazuli bear. Completely useless. Don't care, it's still quite a cool name. And it's quite a pretty colour. So there's nothing there. So let's dig to the centre of the earth, shall we? Last video when I was talking, but to no avail. See, sometimes you might even find some stuff as you're going down. Not guaranteed. Take a decent pickaxe with you, because you're going to be mining quite a lot. Last time I did this, I found some gold, which was pretty awesome. Gold is completely useless outside of the fact that it looks pretty. So remember that gold only looks pretty, that's it. I need to switch pickaxes. Have I found the iron yet? Nope, no iron yet. The second you hit the ground, you can start moving up and looking awesome. Make sure you go down the staircase like fashion. 10, go 2x2, it's a lot easier because then you can get 2 people down easily. And you will not be claustrophobic. I see the bus was posted a video from the Xbox 360 version. Oh, look at that, we found a cave. So now, check the torch now. Exploring. This could be a good cave, or could be a bad cave, so got to be careful. Could be demons in here, so look, look. Look what we found. Let's find some gold. Pick up this. Let's mount this a bit. There's a big stockpile of coal as well. Spirit mining isn't always successful, but when it is, it's quite good. Especially in caves. Wait till you find a cave. It's also good to follow. See, look, there's lots and lots and lots here. Need to make torches and smelting stuff. So, find even more here. Coal is your best friend, by the way. It can be used for like loads and loads of things. From smelting to lighting torches and... It's not that bad as, fuel and stuff as well. See, I got a good... I've almost got a full block of coal now, which is my strip mine. It's only been 20 minutes in, it's like 10 minutes of strip mining, and I've already got lots of minutes. So I'm gonna go some more. Ideally I want some of the coal, like iron, but coal is always good. This is slightly less patch. I guess if we see if we do all this boring strip mining stuff now, build houses and cars and stuff. Problem with the Xbox ones, there's no creator. I wish there was so badly. Because creative is where my creativity comes up most. Because in normal mode you can only really use. Look at all that, even more. Coal does get pretty boring, but it's quite colourful. Not many monsters can come get you in the strip mine. They can, but not really. Sometimes creepers spawn right at me in caves and mess your entire thing up. Creepers underground can sometimes help you. That's what I've realised, to my knowledge at least. We hit the bedrock we're in this episode, so hopefully we'll hit it soon. I'm not totally sure. Or when it hits the 30-minute mark. See, the cat stopped annoying me, you know, she's like, fine, dogs make me beat, I don't even care. I'm just gonna sit by this guitar so we can't play it. Troll. My cat is such a big troll, it's ridiculous. Ridiculous. See, we found some dirt here. Which means we get close. I don't know what I'm talking about. Just, guys, just don't listen to me, I'm a horrible. I'm just trying to make a conversation. Myself. Secretly I'm very lonely. Oh no, my sister's crying again. I'm gonna have a minute of the night she does. Fine train. Very chatty, you know, I just realized that. wasted hours of my life on this thing now. It's addictive as hell. I understand why my people like Minecraft so much. When you think about it, isn't really that hard. I guess it's the simplicity of it. Discovering anything, are we? Last time I did this, it was really cool. Well, we're getting close to the bottom, I suppose. We must be. Oh god. Oh wow. So why are we? Glad that I figured out something we did a lot quicker, but we found it anyway, don't we? We might as well walk around. Should be fine. This video bombs is about Skyrim. It's like, oh goodness. See you guys later. Thanks for watching. Bye.